Hello everyone, welcome to Under Visits. In today's video, we'll be discussing the best movies available on Netflix right now. Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse. The Oscar-winning, groundbreaking animated film Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse is one of the best comic book adaptations ever made. It follows Miles Morales, a young NYC teen who gets bit by a spider and turns into Spider-Man. However, a catastrophic event opens up the multiverse and makes it so that various different Spider-Man Peter Parker, Spider-Man Noir, and Spider-Jam has just to name a few, all inhabit the same space.
Hey guys!
Who are you?
I'm Gwen Stacy.
Wasp Network. In Wasp Network, the story of Cuban spies working in American territory during the 1990s is told. Directed by Olivier Assayas, and the cast is Penelope Cruz, Edgar Ramirez, Gael Garcia Bernal, Ana de Armas, and Wagner Moura.
Cuba para luchar contra los cuatro.
Despicable Me. A supervillain's quest to the best supervillain in the world is thwarted when he becomes a parent to three young children. The movie is directed by Perry Coffin and Chris Renaud. And the cast is Steve Carell, Jason Segel, Russell Brand, Kristen Wiig, and Miranda Cosgrove. Baby Mama. The comedy Baby Mama revolves around a single woman in her last 30s who decides she wants to have a baby. She intends to adopt from an immature, obnoxious woman played by Amy Poehler, who, best known to her, is faking her pregnancy. The movie is directed by Michael McCullers.
Well, I just watch
a comedy.
Athlete A. The documentary Athlete A follows a team of investigative journalists as they break the story of sexual abuse by trainer Larry Nassar. The movie is directed by Bonnie Cohen and John Shank.
Dealing with an organization.